You want to go to the game and you want to do it right. Not just show up and walk into the stadium. You want to tailgate ahead of time. And there's a whole bunch of people who are doing that for Penn State this weekend. But I'll show you around a brand new area that is going to be featuring the Tailgate guys. It's a local company that what they do is they take care of everything you need for your tailgate. You need tables? They got it. You need chairs? Not a problem. You need the tent and food and maybe satellite TV and all those sorts of things? They can do it all. And it is all part of a package. Packages start as little as $300. Some of them might be a couple thousand, depending on how big the tent is and what all you want to have there. And oh, by the way, if you need catering, they've got that covered too. Literally, bring two tickets, show up, tailgate in style. We've got a full report coming up on how they do it, how long it takes to set up, and when they have to be torn down, coming up a bit later on KDKA. Thanks for watching this video update. We'll see you next time, right now, outside Heinz Field.